Hi, in this time I will show you how I learn Honda Civic idle RPM, low RPM after cleaning throttle body. You must disconnect PCV valve pipe and close it with, it's my case, 10 millimeters bolt and if you did this, disconnect this pipe from PCV valve, this light PCV valve metal and blocked air going to manifold with 10 milliliter bolt or other, but this very good tight. You must with this place some glue oil to tighten better. And if you do this, RPM go not 700, but 30 less, and echo will start learn procedure, idle learn air, and Honda will teach. Idle learn. This is my best option with my Honda Civic will learn. Without this, I must put 1, 2, or 3 gear on gearbox, put some clutch on plug to low RPM. When I make for 30 seconds below 700 RPM, Civic sometime learn, sometime not learn idle air, but if I make this with that way, learn start completed in 3-4 minutes. Thanks. I go into the car and you see idle learn change is not completed in completed. RPM, what you see, it's 617. Sorry for my bad English, but I want this movie will make to view two people as much possible. And you see, it's a very, very, very good idea without disconnect. Without disconnect this pipe, and this pipe from IAT valve from throttle body, but must you do this? You must only do this disconnect pipe from PCV valve and close it with 10 millimeter bolt with some grease. White grease at to brake gum. Okay, Honda will learn, as you see, low RPM after cleaning body, throttle body. This is my patent to make Honda learn RPM. I watching many video and I some will record some clip, but this is my best patent to make any Honda learn easy, idle learn. Thanks for watching, Adam, Poland. Hey, and watch how engine drop RPM. Thanks.